Are you looking for the best overall hosting provider? Well, in this WPX hosting review, I'm going to show you everything that you need to know about WPX hosting to decide if they're the right hosting provider for you. I'm not going to waste your time with fluff content, but instead, I'm going to provide you value by showing you the most important result from my live tests, like the page load speed, uptime, and customer support quality. I will also show you a live demo, so you essentially get to test out WPX hosting without having to purchase it for yourself. And lastly, I'll provide you with my honest recommendations on if or who should purchase WPX hosting. I will have a special bonus offer for you if you decide to pick up WPX hosting through my special discounted link in the description below. I also have a free checklist on starting a successful blog for everyone, so make sure to stick with me to the end and I'll show you how to get access to this bonus. But for now, let's get straight into the review. After purchase, setup, and ease of use. Right away from their homepage, you can see it looks very easy to navigate with the custom user interface compared to the cPanel that a lot of other hosting providers use. The design is clean, but does not feel like there is as much you can do here. So it can be a good or a bad thing, depending on your taste. Now let's see how easy it is to install and create our WordPress website. And to do this, we'll click on Manage Websites, and we can add new website here if this is not the one that you want, or if you're transferring your domain name from another hosting provider, you can click here, and WPX Hosting's staff team will do this for you for free manually. So that's a great free feature they have for you. But in this case, we're going to use a domain we've chosen, so I'll click on Install WP. Fill out your personal information. Make sure that your admin username is not admin, as that would make it easier for hackers to get into your website. Then click on Deploy WordPress. And what about installing an SSL certificate? This is very important and must be done, because if you don't do it and you access your website, you can see here it will not load correctly, as your connection is not secured. So we'll go back and click on SSL, click on Install Free Certificate, and now click on Install. Yes. And that's it. Our SSL has been installed correctly. And lastly, let's see how easy it is to create an email address. And to do that, we go to Email Boxes, click on Add an Email Box. Now all you need to do here is to enter in your username and your password. The rest doesn't need to be filled out. And then you click on submit. And that's it, it's that simple. Our email account has now been created successfully. Overall, I would score WPX Hosting a 9 out of 10 for setup and ease of use. I think all users, especially beginners, would love how clean their user interface is and just how simple it is to navigate and do things to your site. WPX kept it very minimal, so it is easy to find everything you need. I did take one mark off them, as I don't think their custom user interface is as polished as their managed web hosting competitors. For example, they don't have a shortcut button to auto log in to your WordPress dashboard. You have to access that separately. However, I think I'm nitpicking a little bit here, as this is such a small issue that most people probably won't notice. Speed and uptime performance tests. So after I have installed a basic WordPress site, I went ahead and tested out the speed of the bare bones website using GT metrics. The result is 0.6 seconds. This is an amazing start for WPX, as they are one of the fastest bare bones website I have tested out so far. So now I would take it a step further and add some design elements to it to increase the page size. And don't worry, if you're overwhelmed looking at this, my course that I will provide you for supporting the channel will guide you through this step by step. I'm also going to install some free plugins to speed up the website. Normally, I would install WP Fastest Cache, which is for speed optimization, but WPX Hosting has Lightspeed servers, so I will instead use their recommended Lightspeed Cache plugin. The next plugin is ShortPixel, which is for image optimization. And lastly, I will install the free premium WPX Cloud CDN, which will also increase the website performance. This will now make it more comparable to what you would do in real life. This is what the new website layout with all its new plugins look like. And the speed is now 0.9 seconds, which is an amazing result and makes them the fastest hosting provider I have tested so far. They also easily pass Google's recommended site load speed of 2 to 3 seconds, no problem. Now, I have also been monitoring the stability performance of WPX with Uptime Robot and can report that their uptime for the last 30 days is a perfect 100%. In fact, they have not had any downtime for over 53 days in a row, which is very impressive. Overall, I would rate WPX hosting speed and uptime performance a perfect 10 out of 10. I cannot fault them on anything here. They have one of the fastest speed I have ever tested, and their uptime is solid too. So well done to WPX hosting overall in the performance department here. Here's a quick question for you. Do you think WPX's page load speed of 0.9 seconds faster or slower than you expected? Let me know in the comments section below. Support. WPX Hosting provides 24/7 customer support through email and live chat. Unfortunately, they don't have phone support, so it is not so good for anyone who prefers this method of support. I will now test them out by asking them these three different questions on live chat. 1. I will tell them that I have been infected by a virus on my website and ask for their help. 2. I ask them a quick question about their domain name renewal costs. And 3. I asked them if they could do me a favor and install an SSL certificate and Cloudflare for me, as I am a complete newbie and have no idea how to do this. And here are the results. For the first question, they ran a virus scan for me right away and were going to remove all the malware for me for free, as it is part of WPX Hosting's guarantee that any website hosted with WPX would be free from any malware. They were even willing to remove the virus for me free of charge if any were found when migrating over from another host. I was really impressed with their support on this issue. They are one of the only hosting providers that I've tested who are willing to remove malware for free too, which is awesome. For the second question, this one was also done very well as they answered all my questions about domain name costs in one go, and the whole conversation took less than 2 minutes. And for the last question, WPX hosting support staff was super quick to help. They installed the SSL certificate for me right away. They also provided a custom step-by-step guide and were willing to even log into my Cloudflare account for me and do everything firsthand if I wanted. This is the first time any support staff has ever offered me this, so I was really surprised and happy at the same time. With regards to their response time, I contacted them at 3 different times of the day to make sure I get an overall average and not just a biased fast response time during their off-peak hours. So the 3 times were 18 seconds, 16 seconds, and 22 seconds. The average of those 3 times turns out to be around a 19 second wait, which is definitely the fastest out of any hosting provider I have tested, and definitely falls within their 30 second average live chat response time, which is truly amazing work by WPX Hosting here. I think the max wait time for any hosting company should be kept to under 5 minutes, which WPX passed with flying colors here. Overall, I would say their support was amazing and I would score them a perfect 10 out of 10 again. Their support team was friendly and willing to help immediately without having to ask twice, and their response time is the best I have ever had from any online services. I have nothing bad to say about their support at all. Do you like the level of detail I'm providing you in my review so far? If so, let me know by liking my video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, so you don't miss out on more quality content I'll be releasing every single week. Pricing options. Click on the link in the description or type this into your browser. It'll take you to my special WPX hosting page where you will get the best discount with my special custom coupon code. I will also provide you with my 6-figure blogger course for free as a way of saying thank you for supporting my channel. And I'll let you know how to get both the coupon and the course later on in the video. Now let's check out the pricing. WPX Hosting is a managed WordPress hosting solution and they use their own Lightspeed servers. They also provide you with their own custom CDN for greater performance. Now WPX has 3 different pricing plans, the business, the professional, and the elite. And the main difference here is the number of websites, the storage size, and the bandwidth. The rest of the features are the same, as you can see here. Some notable features here worth mentioning are, they provide you a 20-day automatic backup, and they also have their own custom CDN. And another awesome thing here is they have a 30-second average live chat response time. And the last awesome feature that is really unique here is the unlimited site migration to WPX. Their staff will migrate your website for you for free. Most other hosting providers charge a lot of money for this service. So well done to WPX here. So now back to the actual pricing. For a managed WordPress hosting solution, WPX has a very cheap price. As for only $20.83 per month, you will get up to 5 websites and 100 gigabytes of bandwidth, which is an equivalent of around 50,000 visits per month. And if you go all the way up to their elite plan, you're going to get unlimited bandwidth and 35 websites for only around $83. This is a really cheap price for a managed WordPress solution. So now I will choose the business plan for this tutorial and test them out. Now with the domain name pricing, normally I never recommend any of my viewers to buy a domain name from the hosting provider, as it's always 2 or 3 times more expensive per year. What I always recommend you do instead is to buy your domain name from Namecheap, which is what I do. So you can see here, a .com domain with Namecheap is going to cost you about $8 per year, and it renews at $13 per year, with domain privacy included. This is very important. WPX Hosting, however, provides you the .com domain for $10.99 per year and renews at the same price. So you're losing out the first year, but for the renewal, it's going to be even cheaper than Namecheap. So for me, either option is okay. Now this next step is where you can get the extra discount with my special coupon code. So we scroll down to the use promo code box, type in .com dollar and click on apply, and you will get a 50% discount off your first month. So that's just a little something for you. The overall pricing score I would give WPX Hosting is a 10 out of 10. They provide you all the expected features of a managed WordPress host. The automatic daily backup is provided for free, and they have extra speed performance increase by using Lightspeed servers. But I'm still going to test them out later in this video to really see if it lives up to expectations. Some unique features which make this price really worth it is their custom WPX Cloud CDN and the free manual website migration. This is a quick note regarding my bonus offer to you. If you decide to pick up WPX Hosting through my link, then just send me your receipt to bonus@dotcomdollar.com and I'll send you back access to my bonus course right away. And if you want my free checklist on starting a successful blog, then just go to this link in the description to get access to that. Recommendation. Overall, I have given WPX Hosting an average score of a perfect 10 out of 10. They really are the best web hosting provider I've tested overall. They have unbelievable speeds, the price is cheap for a managed WordPress solution, and the support is also top notch. You just can't beat that perfect combination. So this is my recommendation for you. Whether you're a beginner or an advanced user looking for the best overall hosting provider on the market, I believe WPX Hosting is a very worthy option that I think you should really consider. However, if you're on a tight budget and can't afford to pay for a managed WordPress hosting solution, then I don't think WPX Hosting is the right option for you. Instead, you should be looking for a shared hosting option. Now, I think picking the right hosting provider for your business is such a crucial step, so you must get this right. So if after watching this review video, you think WPX Hosting is not the right hosting provider for you, then I recommend you check out this web hosting provider alternative, which I know will do the job for you. But if you're happy with WPX, then go to this next video, and I'll see you over there.